Welcome back. Please subscribe to this channel, The Globetrotter, to know when we post the next video. Oslo is Norway's capital and the largest city. It is surrounded by green hills and mountains and includes 40 islands and 300 plus lakes. It has been recognized as the European Green Capital last year. Despite the population density, you don't have to walk for more than 300 meters for a park or green area from any home in the city. Oslo was ranked as the most expensive city in the world, but many of its best things are free due to its proximity to wild nature and variety of outdoor activities. Oslo Centrum is a starting point for tourists. It's fairly compact and easily walkable. The area is home to the parliament, the palace, the university, theater, opera, and museums. But still, only about 1,000 people live in the center, including the royal family. Oslo is famous for its modern architecture. Its first entry into the top league of modern architecture is the Oslo Opera House. It won awards for being the best cultural building and for best European contemporary architecture. Shaped as a glacier or a ship, the amazing building seems to float. We can climb the building along the slopes in summer for a unique view. We moved to Western Oslo to see Nobel Peace Center. It has an exhibit for every winner of the Nobel Peace Prize. Western Oslo also has Frogner Park, the largest park in the city, covering 112 acres. It is the most popular tourist attraction in Norway, getting a million plus visitors every year. Frogner Park has got sculptures besides bridges and fountains. It contains the Vigeland installation, the world's largest sculpture park made by a single artist. The sculptures were created by Gustav Vigeland between 1924 and 1943. The park's most popular attraction is a genuine monolith, fabricated from a single piece of solid stone. It is 14 meters or 46 feet tall and is composed of 121 human figures rising towards the sky. Most common animals in Norway are moose, reindeer, and hjort, which means red deer. Of course, besides sheep and puffin birds. Here's a lady and two girls, and here are three ladies, all in national costume at Norsk Folk Museum in Oslo. Norway has plenty of seafood due to the large coastline, but the national dish is fårikål or lamb in cabbage. It is made by cooking for many hours mutton, cabbage and some wheat flour and served with potatoes. We move to the second largest city in Norway, Bergen. The city is renowned for its great location amidst mountains, fjords and the ocean. It is also famous for its cultural life and music. It was Norway's main city for centuries and many locals believe it still is. It is located among steep mountains and is surrounded by sea. The city itself has many lakes. It is a typical Norwegian wooden town. I am eagerly looking forward to share the next video with you all. The absolutely stunningly beautiful fjords of Norway. Please subscribe to this channel and click on the bell icon to know when I post that.